my fellow American.
I don't know what I've been told.
I don't know.
Ay, Boca. Hey, Boca. Thank y'all for making us feel so welcome in the NAD. We're sending this out to Vince Herman, wherever he is.
Talking.
drugs timed right. I'm gonna pull up to the Clark and his wife Susanna. Walk out of here, but I'm on the phone.
our neighborhood. They want everybody up and down our street. They don't want to do it.
Tonight.
God, let's see, pray on. Forever, no one.
introduce you to our guitar player over here, gonna be pulling double duty tonight. Mr. Neil Casale. Back here on the drums, we've got the engine, Mr. Dwayne Trucks. Over here on the guitar, we have Mr. Jesse Acock. Next to me on the bass guitar, we have our fearless and peerless leader, Mr. David Spool. And last, back here on the piano, living right here in Colorado, didn't have to drive that far. Big round of applause for your hometown boy, Mr. Chad Staley. Got his son here this afternoon. His smart cooler dogs garden shotgun shot.
I'm not afraid to die. Road I'm on.
you have your box and I don't want to see it. When you call me wrong, baby, just can't say. I have a hard time ever believing you got to go rushing off this way. Coming along on and near another train. Share something with you.
from the bottom of my heart. You know, lately, I've been feeling so emasculated by my botheration. I did not know what I was gonna do. And I knew if I did not find some answers and find some answers fast, I was gonna be in trouble. You hear me? All my life I had heard that the answer was blown in the wind. I said, all my life I have been told that the answer was blown in the wind. But you know, I never really checked it out. I walked out in the wind and I listened to that sumbitch howl. Not with me, but at me, yeah. After a while I realized, after a while, you know what the wind told me, brothers and sisters.
Girl, on its friend. Eventually, secretly, they hope that
black land farm. David Schools, Neil Casal, Jesse Acock, Wayne Trucks, Chad Staley.
We'll see.